hearts go out to them as well. Thank you, Kate. Authorities say a fire at the top of a pole in Morgan County that had a well-known osprey nest killed the chicks inside.
According to Morgan County Fire Warden Dave Vickers, it's unclear which power company owns the pole, but crews were able to control the flames. Look at this. Despite concerns over that pole still being energized, fire crews call the nest an iconic fixture in Morgan County and say that the drive on I-84 will just not be the same. Now,